In this video, we will be showing you the techniques and sequence of child CPR. Always make sure the scene is safe for you and the victim. Check for response by tapping the victim's shoulder and shout, "Are you okay?" If two rescuers are present, then activate emergency response system and get or call for AED. If only one rescuer is present and there is no response, that is if the victim is unresponsive and not breathing or only gasping, shout for help and start CPR. Check for the carotid pulse for at least 5 seconds, but no more than 10 seconds. If you do not feel the pulse or the pulse is less than 60 beats per minute and signs of poor perfusion, then begin CPR immediately, starting with chest compressions. Remember, start compressions within 10 seconds of recognition of cardiac arrest. Push hard and fast at a rate of at least 100 compressions per minute. Count out loud, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, up to 30 compressions. After 30 compressions, open the airway using the head tilt, chin lift method. Give 2 breaths. Deliver air over 1 second to make the victim's chest rise. Give 1 breath every 3 to 5 seconds for a rate of 12 to 20 breaths per minute. Try to limit interruptions in chest compressions to less than 10 seconds. Continue 30 compressions followed by 2 ventilations for a ratio of 30 to 2 until an advanced airway, endotracheal tube, combo tube, or laryngeal mask airway is placed. Once the advanced airway is placed, then start continuous chest compressions with ventilations at a rate of 1 breath every 6 to 8 seconds for a rate of 8 to 10 ventilations per minute. AED with pediatric pads should be used as soon as it is available. Resume chest compressions immediately after the shock is given. Leave to activate emergency response system and get AED or defibrillator only if it has not been activated. Remember, for child CPR with one rescuer only, chest compression to ventilation ratio is 30 to 2. Activate emergency response system and call for AED after 5 cycles or 2 minutes. For child CPR with 2 rescuers, compression to ventilation ratio is 15 to 2. For 2 rescuers, change the compressor every 5 cycles or 2 minutes to avoid fatigue.